Introducing the participants. First, from Utah, weighing in at 319 pounds, Don Leo Jonathan.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Cross your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
A very high-pressure situation ahead for this guy, but he is more than ready for it.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 240 pounds, Gomez!
A life-changing opportunity, but an incredible obstacle.
Remember the rules of a Royal Rumble match. You eliminate someone when you toss them over the top rope and both feet hit the floor. The last person standing will be the winner of the Royal Rumble and have their name etched in history.
We all know how this works.
By the power, the strength, the dominator.
This match's brutality starting to show on him.
This is not good. Already looking vulnerable, and this Royal Rumble is only just getting started.
Which superstar is this going to be?
He got whipped into that corner.
The stop at every single part of his body.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
We'll be looking for the escape.
The competitor has been eliminated.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
This isn't gonna be.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Booker's attack gets reversed.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Look out! Solid punch.
Thank God. I know what's next.
Axe kick.
Can you dig it, Saxton?
Booker T making quite the statement.
An unrelenting Booker T here.
Up and over. A competitor has been eliminated.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Savage knee to the face.
Oh, what a kick.
Vicious.
He's getting cooked on to the defensive.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Look at Gorebuster.
A competitor has been eliminated.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
wanted away.
Oh, well measured strike.
Close fist connects. Scouting. Now, Lesnar
good at all. The pendulum breaker stretch. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Good contact. He turns it around. Battling a stay alive now.
That's you here.
To the track. second best.
Some hellacious attacks to bring things to his favor.
You gotta be kidding me!
midsection there.
Got the single arm under. Suplex.
Jake is really out of it. He might be done soon.
Pop that. No way.
What way?
What power.
In the jaw.
My goodness. That's insulting.
Up and. And Jake with a counter.
That shoulder targeted there.
Felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to do some considerable damage though.
Come on, Saxton, sit up straight. We're down to the final two here.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
Superstar who outlasted all the others. There is no doubt in my mind that this is a Royal Rumble match.